Right now, Lord, in the cradle of your